So my name is Will Wolfowitz. We're here at Aish Torah, and we're trying to get a deeper look into the essence of Hanukkah. With me, I have Rabbi Kahane, world-renowned speaker. Let's see what he has to say about Hanukkah.
Hello, everyone. Happy Hanukkah. Hello, Will. Thank you for having me on your show. You know, Hanukkah, we all know the story. The story is about a group of Jews who are small in manpower, small in muscles, who decided that they were going to fight the entire Greek army, which is incredible. What in the world were they thinking? What in the world were a small group of Jews thinking to fight the entire Greek army? It looks like almost a guarantee to lose. Interestingly, they won, but what were they thinking? What were they thinking? I like to make the following suggestion, and this really goes to the crux of what Hanukkah is about. See, the Greek worldview is what you see is what you get. They don't believe in the spiritual world because they can't see the spiritual world. The world they believe in is the physical world. But us Jews, we know that there's way more to the world than meets the eye. There's way more to the physical world than meets the eye, and that's called the spiritual world. And there's way more to each person as well. And there's way more to each Jew. And each Jew is way more than the way they look, and each Jew is way more than the way they seem. Every single Jew is filled with tremendous power. And these Jews knew that even though they were small in number, and even though they were small in muscle, but there was way more to them than they looked like. And they decided to fight a battle knowing that in a Greek world, they look small. In a Greek world, they look few. But in a Jewish world, there's nothing more powerful than a Jew. They fought the battle and they won. The message for us, and the Hanukkah message for us all, is that we should never be scared to fight our battles as big as they are, because we are as bigger than we think. And as small as we appear, maybe to the outside world, there's an infinite spiritual greatness inside of us that as soon as we tap into, there's nothing we can't do. Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah. Thank you, Rabbi.
Thanks, Will. Thanks.